Bet you're loving this, aren't you?
Knowing you'll be haunting me till the end of time. It's a dream come true.
What?
This haunting you until the end of time idea of yours is starting to sound appealing. I could drive you completely starkers. Right out of your gourd. Yeah, and you wouldn't be able to do a sodding thing about
it. I'm from Wolfram and Hart.
I'm his date.
Hello, IRS. Could you fight my battles for me? And while you're at it, could you wipe my wife's body out?
Oh, thank God.
You and me, together again. Hope and Crosby, Stills and Nash, Chico and the Man.
Yeah, are we done?
Hey, Fred, did you hear? Angel attacked the old male guy.
What?
I can explain. Apparently, when Percy here was younger, he used to be known as Head Boy.
How do you know that?
Right. I have nothing else to report. Never much for small talk, were you? Always too busy trying to perfect that brooding block of wood mystique.
God, I love that.
As much as I loved your non-stop yammering.
I can feel.
Stop touching me.
What's that? I'm losing you.
You're, what do they call it? Oh, right, breaking up. You're breaking up. Fight the
Mons.
You're listening?
Always interrupting.
And your hair, what color do they call that? Radioactive?
Never much cared for you, Liam. Even when we were evil.
Cared for you less.
Fine. Good.
Eat a battle. It wasn't time.
You just like stabbing me.
I'm shocked. Shocked that you'd say that. Look, if cavemen and astronauts got into a fight, who would win?
We've been yelling at each other for 40 minutes about this.
I have assignments for people.
I'm listening. With Billy.